Crews are searching for a monkey in the woods near a Pennsylvania highway after the vehicle carrying them crashed. Police say a trailer carrying 100 monkeys to a lab collided with a dump truck yesterday in Danville. Several monkeys escaped and were found. Only one remains unaccounted for. Troopers say the monkey weighs about 3 pounds. Officials are warning the public to keep their distance if they spot the monkey and to call 911.